fast forward January 2022, I asked the outsourced developer back then, Overcast Games, no? Yan ang pangalan nila, Overcast Games, to continue the project with me. And sinimulan namin ayusin yung mga pwedeng ayusin at ituloy yung mga magagandang nasimulan na ng founding members. So, edi may maayos, no, na naplano na for tama droid until February, no, end of February or somehow third week yata yun, Google issued a cease and desist letter dahil ginagamit daw namin yung term na droid. So, bawal daw gamitin yung salitang droid. And during that time, the project was named DroidCoin, and yung first game under the overall or umbrella project na DroidCoin project ay Tama Droid. So, tumigil ang mundo kasi sabi nila bawal yan, no? Itigil nila yan. And we had to engage with professional lawyers, solicitors para ayusin yung matter, and we decided to rebrand, no? So, sinimulan namin sa ulit and took that opportunity para baguhin yung game itself. Kasi meron ng, kumbaga, way para ayusin yung initial plans na hindi naman sa amin, essentially, no? That's when Spirits of Aporia emerged, no?